other thing that we like to do with salmon and tuna is we cook it red. So we're going to cook it a little fast medium.
So it's not sticky. It's not sticky.
You must just be gentle. The thing with mustard is if you add it too early in the cooking process, you cook it away, it disappears. So you want to put it in at the very last minute so that the flavor is right there in front of you. The trick here is the sooner you get it into the oven after the pastry is on, the better. Puff pastry is full of butter, as it gets warmer, it's going to start to melt and disintegrate on you, and it will sink like a strong trampoline and lie on your palm. Now you don't want to make mash, huh? Don't want to smash the fish up. So just nice and gentle, turn it around once or twice, just so that there's sauce on the bottom of the pan. And then we're gonna cut. Je donne avec je le choix.